Hello everyone. Please join me on this simple mobility routine that we're going to do. And I do like to do this every morning. It takes roughly 5 to 10 minutes to do, depending on if you have a distraction or not. So serious.
So we start off with some typical cat-cows. Now we're going to do the same thing, but we're going to sway our hips side to side. And make sure to move your neck too. If you want to play around, you can also play around with rounding your hips. Rounding your spine and then arching your spine. So this next one's a little challenging. It's like a circle. And when we do this, we want to make sure that we move nice and slow. So I'm going to circle one way. Start incorporating the head. And then circle around the other way. Okay. So we're just going to throw it through. Reach as far as we can and try to look up to the ceiling, rotate, and come back up. So we're just gonna flip through, reach as far as we can and try to look up to the ceiling, rotate, and come back up. Sides. Okay, switch sides. Good. So thoracic, nice and rotated. Now let's move up to the cervical, shoulders. So give me some pressing. You could incorporate this in the beginning. Just right here. Okay. Feels good. So thoracic, nice and rotated. Now let's move up to the cervical, shoulders. So give me some depression. You could incorporate this in the beginning.
Just kind of right here.
Just
clench it. Push in, right here, and then watch the shoulders drop. So try not to use your back too much, focus on just the shoulders. Do some circles, I'm just like. Keep those arms nice and straight. Let's do some going the other way. Do some circles. I'm just going. Keep those arms nice and straight. Try going the other way.
Now the last one
you can do is for the neck. And although it's not exactly so much of a stretch, but what it will do is it will stretch in one direction, but then strengthen on the other. It's critical, very critical for the arms. Now the last one,
for especially individuals,
you can do is for the neck.
Don't forget.
Although it's not exactly so much of a stretch, but what it will do is it will stretch in one direction, but then strengthen on the other.
Stretch.
It's critical. Very critical.
And if you want to
for especially individuals who work in the office and always get neck pain, don't forget this is a muscle too.
So just drop your head as far as you can and stretch. And if you want assistance, you can use your hand. Push up. On each side.
Awesome, some sides. Boy, boy.
Put a 10 on each side.
Great way to get your entire spine moving in the morning. It takes around 5 minutes, maybe more if you have distractions. But hopefully you get to enjoy at least some of the ambience and sounds in the background. And continue with those drills. It makes a huge difference in your day. It's 5 minutes.
And that's it.
It's a great way to get your entire spine moving in the morning. It takes around 5 minutes, maybe more if you have distractions.